Ladies and gentlemen, from the Don Haskins Center here in El Paso, Texas, Premier Boxing Champions now features the main event. Live on Fox, 10 rounds in the welterweight division. The three judges ringside are Don Griffin, Levi Martinez, and Oren Schellenberger. And the referee in charge, when the bell sounds, Rafaela Ramos. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner.
I'm Miguel Cruz. Oh, it's a left hook! After tonight, the welterweights will take notice. I'm here to make some noise. I'm here to stay for a while. Y'all are gonna remember me.
Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the blue, red, and the white. As a professional, he's undefeated, 17 wins, 11 of those coming by way of knockouts. Fighting out of Aguada, Puerto Rico, by way of Lake Mary, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the fast rising Miguel Cruz.
I'm not the tune-up, I'm not the old vet. I'm the Riverside Rocky, and I don't care about undefeated records. I'm back and ready to get to the top.
And across the ring, his opponent fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the blue with the green. As a professional, a stellar record, 35 wins, 19 of those coming by way of knockout against 7 losses. Fighting out of Riverside, California, he is the former title challenger, the Riverside Rocky, Josesito Lopez.
Let's go. Okay, guys, you received the pre-fight instructions. Recibiste las instrucciones. Protect yourself. Protégete todo el tiempo. Give me a clean fight, una pelea limpio. Puño aquí también, okay? Buena suerte. Good luck.
Úsala, úsala. fight, okay? Let's go.
Sean Cruz has a lot of his family back in Puerto Rico, including his mother, Maria. And the last time we saw Cruz, he told us his mom was not able to watch his fight from home because the power was still out from Hurricane Maria. And as you can see, her nickname, Tatita, is on his trunks, which we'll show shortly. And after his fight, he is flying back to Puerto Rico to help his mom out. He said his mom has power now, but still no air conditioning. So one of the first things he's going to do is buy her a new AC unit and pay her bills. Sean.
Stay back, please.
I got it. Go punch it. Let's go.
Welcome back to El Paso. This is Lopez's first time fighting in the state of Texas, and he's pretty excited because Texas holds a special place in his heart. His father was locked up here for about 10 years for the transportation of drugs, and Lopez was only 18 years old when his father was locked up, but he's come to love Texas because he would visit his father a lot, and during his professional career, he has always felt the support here, and he appreciates the love from the crowd tonight against Cruz. Sean?
Ah!
punches.
I was over in Cruz's corner, and they were telling him he needs to let his hands go. He needs to fight back. But the interesting part is the referee came over there and told Cruz, hey, if you throw low one more time, you're out of here. So he cannot throw low anymore the rest of the fight. Sean?
Yeah. No punches. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, having gone the distance, we go to the scorecards. Here are your score totals. Judges at ringside, Levi Martinez and Don Griffin scored the contest 99-89, and Oren Schellenberger has the bout 98-90 for your winner by unanimous decision, the Riverside Rocky, Josesito Lopez.
Thank you, Sean. Josesito, congratulations. First fight in Texas. You had a great performance. The fans seemed to love it. You beat a young, undefeated fighter. What kind of statement do you think you made in defeating Cruz?
All the welterweights better watch out. I'm the Riverside Rocky, and I'm here for some time, and I want to fight for a world title.
And speaking of world title, you told us that you need to handle business tonight in order to have a shot at a world title. You handle business. What's next for you?
Yeah, you know what? I'll go back to my main man, Al Heyman. I'd like to thank him for making this happen. My training, my management, Robert Garcia and Mikey Garcia. And I've had a great camp, and I'm happy, I'm excited. I feel the best I've ever felt, and I think the best is yet to come.
All right, congratulations. Enjoy your victory tonight. Sean, back to you.